In Ukraine, firefighters in Kyiv report the highest number of emergency calls since the war's start after Russia shelled the western part of the capital. In China, officials say they have recovered the black box flight recorder of the China Eastern airplane that crashed days ago, killing 132 people. The foreign minister of Cambodia and special diplomat for the Southeast Asian group ASEAN says he urged Myanmar to show restraint during an anti-rebel offensive. And in Australia, the world's number one women's tennis player, Ash Barty, retires from the sport at age 25.